What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reset a Kindle Fire when you forgot the password. Keeping track of all of your passwords can be a nightmare. Thankfully, if you forgot the lock screen PIN or password on your Amazon Fire tablet, Amazon makes it easy to reset your passcode or password right from the lock screen. The only caveat is that you have to have your Kindle Fire tied to your Amazon account in order to do that. But before we get into the steps to reset a forgotten Kindle Fire password, I want to let you know that Amazon Renewed gives you great deals on like-new refurbished products from popular brands in top categories.
You can find deals from Apple and Samsung for tablets and smartphones, DeWalt and Ryobi for tools, Microsoft and Sony for gaming equipment, JBL and Ultimate Ears for portable speakers, and so much more. I'll put a link to the Amazon Renewed site and my favorite Amazon Renewed categories in this video's description and pinned comment.
Now let's walk through the steps to reset your Kindle Fire forgotten password. Step 1. Swipe up on your Kindle Fire lock screen to view either the password or PIN code entry screen. Step 2. Enter your password or PIN code wrong 5 times. You'll receive a wrong PIN or wrong password message for the first 4 entries before an incorrect password message is displayed on the screen. If you have an Amazon account associated with your Kindle Fire, you'll see a reset password option. If there isn't an Amazon account associated with your Kindle Fire, the only option you'll see is to perform a factory reset that will return the device to its default factory settings. Step 3. Tap Reset Password if you see it. A Verify Your Account screen is displayed. Step 4. Enter the password associated with your Amazon account in the Enter Password field and then tap Continue. The lock screen passcode screen is shown. Step 5. Choose whether you want to use a PIN or password as your Kindle Fire's new passcode and then enter your new password or PIN code in the next 2 fields to confirm it. Tap Continue after entering this information. You'll be taken to your Kindle Fire home screen and your new Kindle Fire lock screen PIN code or password will be effective immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.